Hello everyone, Cornkid here, doing my next playthrough video on Detroit Become Human. You know, I really like getting all of the intro stuff to the scene, which is why you guys are having to fucking suffer with this goddamn loading screen, because I keep waiting, or I start the videos before the loading screens are done, so that you don't miss any of the starting cutscene. This game's fucking awesome. I mean, I'm loving it. I don't know how far I am in the game, but I am enjoying this game quite thoroughly. Yeah, and I hope that you guys are loving the videos too, because this is a fucking badass game. And at a bare minimum, you're getting to play it without having to play it.
That CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assisted androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Does he have different color eyes? I think his two eyes are different colors. Which would make sense, since he was just randomly grabbing one off a body earlier.
They missed you. Did you spare some change?
Oh, yeah?
What is that?
I'm surprised. Yeah? I know. It's crazy, right? Oh, yeah. Sure.
Hackers target solar panels for latest ransom scam. Huh. Here for you. Okay, now I can go through here. Okay, well, it's fucking straight ahead. So this is kind of like,
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
His eyes are different colors. At least they look like the different colors.
I really
Don't. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this doesn't look like it's right, but... Oh, turn around! Yay! I turned around before having to see the cutscene! Telling me to turn around. We're looking for three robots. Graffiti. And where would I be if I was robot fucking graffiti? Nope! Shit! That was the last clue. Maybe it's that way. But it's kind of been like a pathway, though. Why would I backtrack? God damn it! Turn around! Oh my god, the futility of this chapter so far. Oh, it's behind a fence. Authorized personnel, keep out. Well, we'll look for that shit. Not there. There's authorized personnel, keep out. Gee, look at that, if I actually fucking pay attention. Come on, turn around, asshole. Three to find. Okay, there's one. There's two. Oh man, times when I wish I was sitting closer to my fucking TV. There it is. Oh, I can't see it from this angle. the game doesn't really try to make it all that hard. Or at least it doesn't seem like it's trying to. I'm just, you know, hello, analyze, there we go. Face on a wall, okay. Over there, woo! What a parking lot. Three symbols, fine. Well, there's one. Yeah, there we go. L1, move. Okay, platforming Detroit style. Okay, now what am I looking for again? I'm fucking looking for... Sparkle City! I could see three at least. Thank you. Anyway, this is kind of a cool way to do platforming. Let's turn around, I guess. Step back a little bit? I mean, it's... I mean, it looks like it should be here. I mean, it's by where that android is. Like, it's got the wire thing in the fucking background. This is not it. Maybe it's in a different room. Because it's like, you can see the wire thing in the background. Column in there, so maybe it's over on this side. I'm gonna move this guy. It looks like it's about here, but one step back. So one step back is where the fucking column is. The fuck, man. Cause the graffiti here? It's not inside here. God damn it, Marcus! Inside here. Well, guess we can try to walk around a little bit and see. Maybe there's another one that looks like it. Fucking ceiling or something? Yeah, this is gonna be great. I'm gonna like. Come on, game. I mean, this is the fucking perspective on it. And you'd be like looking over here, maybe? doesn't make any fucking sense. Need to be about where this fucking android is and looking over here. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna be like a fucking dude making a video who's gonna be looking at another video on how to fucking find something. It's like, does it just have to do with the perspective? I mean, it shouldn't be that fucking hard. The next graffiti should be right here. It's the fucking picture from right fucking here. Marcus, you're a fucking idiot, okay? Why is it not here? This is where it looks like it should be. I'm gonna be fucking spamming this goddamn button until I fucking find it. Stupidest thing ever. And then when I find it, I'm probably gonna kick myself because it's gonna be so fucking easy. It'll be like, wow, I'm an idiot. I can't believe I didn't find it. Maybe it's over in the picture here. Fuck if I know. All the other ones were really fucking obvious. What in the goddamn hell, man? Great, I can't leave either. Beautiful. I'm looking for bullshit symbols and graffiti that don't apparently fucking exist in my game. Wow, this is a way to make this game not fun. I mean, you think even just randomly fucking walking around this room doing this, at some point, I'd fucking find it? This is just fucking dumb. like a perspective thing? You know, like line all the fucking letters up or something? Fucking understand. There, Jesus fuck, really? That's it? You are a fucking bitch, game. Again, it wasn't that hard, but goddamn, man. Like, really? Reach the boat, huh? Suppose it's too easy to just be able to walk across, huh? Yep. No, I can't take a look at that. The bridge fell. Assholes. Option there. Yeah, that's about it. Oh, wait a minute. What about jumping up there? Nope. Okay. Can't I fucking plan a route? Leap of faith. He's like, I can't swim. Okay, I'm fucking moving my goddamn controller. They'd be like, put the fucking light back, asshole. I don't know if he's making enough fucking noise. Maybe it's just because I've played a bunch of survival horror games, but man, the last thing I'd be fucking trying to do would be making noise right now. Like, maybe I should... See? Exactly what I mean. Come on, bitch! Okay. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm trying to fucking turn the controller. I'm telling you, man, these fucking DualShock controllers, I fucking hate. I'm just trying to get through this thing quick, because... Oh, snap! So is Marcus! Oh! Okay, then. Wow. I did most of the choices. Okay, cool. Well, that's it for that one. Public opinion skeptical. That's fucking weird. All right, well... Like the video, subscribe, Cornkid.